Hey guys, welcome to SourceFed. I'm Joe Beretta.
A new classification of planets has emerged, changing the space game, y'all.
560 light years away, orbiting a star in the Draco constellation, is Kepler-10c, a new type of planet known as a
super-Earth.
This Big Bertha of a rocky planet retains the same space weight as 17 normal Earths. Now, we've all become accustomed to science and astronomy folk announcing the discovery of really big crap in space, but Kepler-10c stands out because a rocky planet of this size wasn't just never previously discovered, was believed to never have ever had a chance of ever existing. Kepler-10c is so enormous that science expected the rocky beast's gravity be insatiable, ravenously attracting hydrogen until a gorgeous gaseous layer encompassed its rocky core, creating another ho-hum Jupiter gas giant instead of a frickin' mega-Earth. It's 2.3 times the size of our planet, sporting a diameter of 18,000 miles, but the scorching 413 degree Fahrenheit surface temp would eviscerate life as we know it. But still, Kepler-10c titillates astronomers with life potential because the mega-Earth is mega-old. Its system dates back 11 billion years, close to a time where hydrogen and helium were the only elements kicking it in space. A time when it was assumed heavy rocky planets couldn't form because there were no heavy elements. Early stars formed, new elements were forged inside, these stars exploded, jettisoning new elements throughout the universe, eventually creating new stars that created new elements, and so on, until billions and billions of years later, rocky planets could finally form. Kepler-10c challenges that notion, proving that rocky Earth-like planets could have formed far earlier than previously thought, opening the door to looking for life-hosting planets that orbit older stars. As you know, we were starting to run out of stars and planets to point our telescopes at. Not. Anyways, mega-Earths are a thing now, and knowledge is cool, so great. And if anything, at least we now know where Mega Joe came from. What's up, Mega Joe? You sexy!
You sexy!
Shut up!